People call this Doberman the horse whisperer for the most remarkable reason. If you're an animal lover, chances are you've dreamed about what it would be like to be able to understand what your pet was trying to say. Most people usually just have to guess, unless they're true animal whisperers. These gifted individuals have the special ability to understand and speak to wildlife. Famous whisperers like Cesar Millan rose to prominence in recent years for their ability to tame even the wildest beasts. Now, a Doberman Pinscher named Boss is making headlines for his special gift. It turns out that even though this dog can't speak to humans, he has no problem at all communicating with something else. This is Boss, the Doberman Pinscher, and his best pal Contino. While Contino may be a horse and Boss may be a dog, that hasn't stopped the pair from forging an intense connection with one another. They're so close that it seems like Boss can read Contino's thoughts. Just approach this duo and you'll see the dog carefully studying his equine bestie, trying to figure out what's on his mind. They share a bond so special that Boss has been named the Horse Whisperer. Just looking at this picture of the two, it's clear that they share a bond that's completely unique. Boss and Contino's owner is a woman named Leslie, who was raised around dogs and horses. Still, even she has never seen anything quite like the bond between these two before. Boss is part of a pack with three other dogs who also belong to Leslie. Their names are Kyra, Gaia, and Zeus. They make for one stunning quartet, but how do they react around the horses? They all get along with Contino so well that Leslie says they've basically made him a fifth member of what she calls the Dobie Pack. You can tell he feels right at home, and so do they. Boss loves to lead his horse friend around their farm in Lima, Peru. "The pack just knows how to deal and live around horses," says Leslie. That's actually a really important skill for them to have. "They've been around horses since they were able to go outside," said Leslie about the amazing bond between these two animals. However, the case of Boss is a different one. Leslie elaborated, "Boss was always fearless around Contino and was even curious to come close to lick or smell him. Maybe that's part of what the horse loves so much about the dog. Contino accepted him amazingly since day one, so that's about the time when I realized their relationship was something special," Leslie added. She can't get enough of these unusual pals. The two met the first time Boss entered the stables. Leslie says that they were drawn to each other like a pair of powerful magnets. Doesn't that sound like something out of a book? "They built this amazing trust and knowledge of each other, and this has only grown over the years," says Leslie. It's clear from looking at these photos that this is definitely the case. Their bond has only gotten stronger as time has passed. That's what happens with great friendships. The longer you know each other, the closer you become to one another. The two animals are happy to walk around together, play together, rest together, and even pose for photographs together. Their bond makes for quite the stunning portrait, doesn't it? While the other dogs in Boss's pack also have a fondness for the horses, Contino included, there's no denying the fact that what these two share is exceptional beyond words. A connection like the one between this pup and his favorite horse is as rare as it is sweet. It's clear that over time they haven't just bonded, they've come to rely on each other. Whether it's inside the stables or out and about on Leslie's property, it's pretty unusual to see one of these animals without the other. They're almost like partners in crime. While the Dobie Pack's bond is pretty special, nothing can beat the love between Boss and Contino. Every day is another chance for them to enjoy each other's company. This is one friendship you don't see every day, and it's hard to believe these animals aren't trained to pose with one another. If you want to see more of Boss and Contino in action, then you're certainly in luck. Just check out this video, a link in the description, of these two special friends if you don't believe their bond is real. It's guaranteed to bring a smile to your face, no matter what kind of day you're having. There's something about this unusual friendship that'll make any animal lover squeal with delight. This is one perfect pair.